green tea is life. Hi guys, so today this is a very exciting video, and let me first apologize that it is raining, so I hope you can't hear that, and that the lighting's kind of weird, because like I tried to raise the light but I couldn't beat the light. So today is the day that I sit in front of the camera and drink green tea for 5 minutes. No, not really, but seriously guys, wait. Today is the day that I am going to be announcing the winner for my 100 subscriber giveaway. And obviously I'm no longer at 100 subscribers, I'm like 185-ish. And I will be having another bigger giveaway at either 250 or 500, you guys let me know down below. But yeah, but I will be having little giveaways, you know, just random giveaways, just for fun. So, yes, my hair is wet, and I'm just stalling, but anyway. Obviously, not everyone could win the giveaway. It was a one winner thing, but like I just said, there will be more giveaways down the road, so you guys can have more chances to win. And the extra entries really did count, so however many times you tweeted hashtag MookieJ100 giveaway or you reposted it on Instagram or whatever, I would add your name in that amount of times. So yeah. Yeah. So we're just gonna go get the winner. The winner of my 100 subscriber giveaway is... Now please don't hate me if I pronounce your name wrong. I suck at pronouncing things. But the winner is Riley Fry, F-R-Y-E. So yeah, congratulations Riley. I hope you enjoy all of your prizes. I will be messaging you on Twitter. If you haven't checked your Twitter yet, go check it because I did message you. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the giveaway. And I hope you stick around for many more giveaways to come. I'm thinking that I want to give away a really good smelling candle soon. And some other stuff, of course, with the candles like the main thing. But you didn't hear that from me. So again, congratulations, Riley. I hope you enjoy your prizes. And yeah, you will need to please make sure your parents still know about this giveaway. And you're going to have to give me your address and whatnot, so I'll be messaging you on Twitter. So, yeah. I don't know what else to say. Winged eyeliner, dark lips is my life. Bye, guys. Mwah.